Hi, I'm Eric Pakiry. I'm 73 years old. When I was young, as a schoolboy, I was living in Orchard Road. My father had a bookshop. That was in the 50s, 1950s. My experience in the bookshop was quite interesting. And always after school, I had to look after my father's bookshop. And I had a lot of visitors coming to the bookshop. And the most outstanding person whom I can always remember is the late Mr. S. Rajaratnam. He was a journalist at that time. And he used to bring personally his magazine called The Riot to my father's bookshop for sale. He used to drop by and speak to my father and myself. And he was very cordial and very friendly. He was a gentleman who wrote our pledge, Singapore pledge, and it's been recited by all the school boys and school children in school. That has really given me quite a big surprise, I should say. Imagine a person like him, Mr. S. Rajaratnam, a journalist, could coin up such a pledge, and it's been repeated year in, year out by all the school children and even adults too, and during our National Day celebration. During my recent participation, We Are Singaporeans, there was a question in the questionnaire that who would you like to meet, whether the person is still alive or dead. And I still mentioned Mr. S, the late Mr. S. Rajaratnam. And they asked me why. And I said that because my experience with him, talking to him personally, and I gained quite a lot of knowledge from him too, from his working life and also his advice to me as a schoolboy in those days, advising me in life you have to be honest and show compassion to your friends and try to help those who need your help now.